versus Boston, nearly 400 years old, and a franchise that was the first U.S. team in the NHL back in 1924, called the Bruins. Good evening, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich, the Eastern Conference is our focus for this evening. Is there a difference in the play in the East?
I believe there is, Doc. I think it's more defensive style. I think it's more zone to zone, so meaning station to station. So from the defensive zone to the neutral zone, and then eventually to the offensive zone.
Let's look at the starting netminders. Subban's getting the start in net tonight. He looked more than ready in the warm-up, and that might translate to a great night in net for the Bruins. Cam Ward from the wintry town of Saskatoon, Saskatchewan. Played for a junior hockey team in Red Deer, Alberta, called the Rebels. That was a decade ago. Credited with a goal actually put in by the New Jersey Devils in 2011. We have a thrilling evening of hockey.